Hey, welcome back to the channel. All right, we are back in Immersed and we're on the Pico 4 because Immersed has just released an update for the Pico 4. It's version 1.9.91, which at the time of this video is the same version that is on the Quest. Now, the big deal about this version, let me go back into the menu, is we now have portals and keyboard pass-through. So this was missing in the last video I showed you. But if we click on this, we have track keyboards, which are not supported yet. But we also have a keyboard portal. And if we click on that, this is my portal that I drew before. I'm going to redraw that. But it allows us to see our keyboard while we're in VR so we can find it for typing. So once this is visible, all you need to do is press and hold to draw a line across the bottom of the keyboard. When you get to the other corner, you go straight up, you can see that green box that's getting drawn around it, and then let go, and then we can just confirm that. So now when we're in our 3D environment and immersed, we can look down and easily just move our hands onto the keyboard to do our typing. So that works great, but that's not the only thing that's available. We also have portals for other parts of the room. Like my door for my office is right over here. So I set up a portal for that, and then I can just click that number one portal and then look over there and see, let me just move these windows out of the way, but I can see the door, and when somebody comes in, I can see who it is and chat with them, and then I can just turn that portal off. If you want to create other portals, like say I want to do a portal over here for my mouse, let me just do portal two. I am going to change that from... you can do a square, but I'm going to do a sphere. And then I'm just going to put that over where my mouse is, maybe make that a little bit bigger. And then now I have this portal for my mouse. I can easily reach over and see where I'm grabbing. If you have a water cup on your desk, you could create a portal for that. It works really well. And this is a feature that has been in the Quest for a while now, and it's available on the Pico, and it makes it much, much more usable to be able to access the real world from within VR without having to take off your headset or go to full pass-through. If you're a Pico user, let me know in the comment section down below what other productivity apps you use or something that you want to see. And likewise, if you're a Quest or any other headset user, let me know as well, because I try to cover as many headsets as possible on this channel, but we are a productivity-focused VR channel. Thanks so much for stopping by, and I'll see you in the next video.